the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. All praises due to Allah, Lord of all the worlds. The one God to whom praises due forever. The one who came to us in the person of Master Farad Muhammad and raised up the Honorable Elijah Muhammad. I mean. Amen. Asalaamu Alaikum. How do you feel?
Fine, sir.
Who do we want to hear?
Malcolm X.
Are we going to bring him on?
Yes.
Yes, we're going to bring him on.
Yes.
Well, let us hear from our minister, Minister Malcolm X. Let us bring him on with a round of applause.
Brothers and sisters, I'm here to tell you that I charge the white man. I charge the white man with being the greatest murderer on earth. I charge the white man with being the greatest kidnapper on earth. There is no place in this world that that man can go and say he created peace and harmony. Everywhere he's gone, he's created havoc. Everywhere he's gone, he's created destruction. So I charge him. I charge him with being the greatest kidnapper on this earth. I charge him with being the greatest murderer on this earth. I charge him with being the greatest robber and enslaver on this earth. I charge the white man with being the greatest swine eater on this earth, the greatest junkard on this earth. He can't deny the charges. You can't deny the charges. We're the living proof of those charges. You and I are the proof. You're not an American. You are the victim of America. You didn't have a choice coming over here. He didn't say, black man, black woman, come on over and help me build America. He said, nigga, get down in the bottom of that boat, and I'm taking you over there to help me build America. Being born here does not make you an American. I'm not an American. You're not an American. You're one of the 22 million black people who are the victims of America. You and I, we've never seen any democracy. We ain't seen no democracy on the cotton fields of Georgia. Wasn't no democracy down there. We didn't see any democracy on the streets of Harlem, in the streets of Brooklyn, in the streets of Detroit, in Chicago. Ain't no democracy down there. No, we've never seen democracy. All we've seen is hypocrisy. We don't see any American dream. We've experienced only the American nightmare.